The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing 255 pounds, the game, Triple H! And approaching the ring from every man's nightmare, weighing 250 pounds, the man called Sting.
I'm excited for this one.
Triple H looks absolutely hell-bent on handing out a beating here.
Hey, that's what's best for business. He was one step ahead on that one. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Ouch! You can hear that in different time zones. Oh, look at the emotion.
You know, Michael Cole, there's been one match that has been rumored for years to be happening. And it's the reason why Sting is in WWE. A one-on-one match with none other than The Undertaker.
And Triple H with a reversal.
Now that's because the game has a gift for getting out of trouble, Cole.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Back into the ring now. Oh, clothesline! Look at the intensity of Triple H. Just scary.
Tie up. This is about skill and power.
Sting going for it.
A bit of a test of strength here.
Sting going for it.
Michael, after all my years in this business, it takes a lot to get my attention. And a match between Sting and The Undertaker does just that. I mean, seeing Sting in a WWE ring is historic. The match that the world has been waiting for is Sting against the Dead Man. That would be momentous. And you're darn right, we're calling it.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room. And we're going back between the ropes. He gets out of trouble there.
Watch it! Watch it!
And what a reversal from Sting!
Sting is scaling the ropes.
Wow! He's still... Look out! He whiffed that one!
There's the reversal from Sting.
Oh! Oh, going to the top, high risk!
Wow, he was quick as a corpse on that one. Out of the way of that one.
He anticipated that move perfectly. Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. You have to respect the confidence and poise Triple H is showing. Ow! And he gets leveled.
Sting with a great offensive show.
The game avoids trouble there.
Yeah, Triple H saw that one coming a mile away. I think most would agree that Sting's rival was the one and only Nature Boy Ric Flair. The young and fearless Sting could not wait to get his hands on the styling, profiling, limousine riding, jet flying, kiss stealing, wheeling dealing son of a gun.
And what a reversal from Sting.
Hey, wait a minute, what you doing here? Incredible counter.
just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
I think it's safe to say Sting is feeling pretty good right now.
King, you mentioned the rivalries of the game, and Mankind is certainly at top of that list.
Yes.
Their matches weren't matches. They were gruesome battles. The game and Mankind gave new meaning to the term physical brutality.
And, you know, thinking of that physical brutality is almost too much. Triple H and Mankind's disdain for one another carried over into steel cages, boiler room brawls, no disqualification matches. I mean, you name it. These guys battled one another in it.
And Triple H is feeding off the energy in this arena. Now back to the ring. And he's heading back inside the ring.
Oh no! Man, his head just bounced off the floor there. Listen, being royalty myself, I know what it means to be a king in that ring. Now, opponents need to know that when they stand across the ring from Triple H, the game, they're in there with one of the greatest to ever lace up a pair of boots.
Oh, launched back into the ring. And this is going to return to the ring.
Shot! How's he still on his feet? Whoa! 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 That was amazing!
Will it be? Two!
And he reversed it! Good move there!
The ring.
One. Two. Uh-oh. He's up on the table. Three. I don't think this is a good idea.
No, good Lord. I don't believe that just happened.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Are we moments away from a countout?
And he gets back in.
Oh, out of nowhere!
He's got him!
Great reversal!
Look at those eyes.
Oh yeah, this could be big. Watch it. He looks fired up here.
Look at those eyes. Sting was on a roll and didn't make good use of it.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
What a counter that was.
Mama!
And this is going to return to the ring.
Sting is rocked. It hurts silly right now.
And he wants to get out of there in the worst way. Nice counter. counter. The Cerebral Assassin is so ready for this.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Showboating going on here. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
He thinks he has it. Two. Trying to put him away.
Oh, man! Yeah, that'll take the wind out of your sails.
He could hit his opponent right here. Three, and that's the match.
And here's some highlights from the matchup. Let's go to the highlights here. Oh boy, that was a spectacular performance. Let's see some of the highlights. We may be looking at the match of the year. Unbelievable highlights coming up.
Here is your winner, the man called Sting.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in